Welcome to another Dell Stack tutorial. In today's tutorial, we will guide you through installing Wine on Ubuntu, enabling you to run Windows applications effortlessly. This video is tailored for beginners who wish to bridge the gap between Windows and Linux environments. Let's get started. Open your terminal and run the following command to enable 32-bit architecture. Next, install Wine by running the following command. Finally, let's verify the installation with the following command. And that's it. You now have Wine installed on your Ubuntu system, allowing you to run Windows applications. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Dell Stack for more Linux tutorials.